witness tears. Confection recipe to Richard Pennant, First Lord Penrhyn. A bittersweet Atlantic sea salt dark chocolate teardrop. By force. Take a boy. Take his name. Take his nature. Call him it. Transport it 4,000 miles. Chattel, chain, bank. Collect earth from its home with skin scraped from its feet. Fibers from the hemp of its animal binds. Salt from the ocean of its fears, the denial of its deeps, the despair of its unwashed waves. Place the ingredients in a field of their theft. Let themselves sweeten in sunshine and song. Whip to a workable state and shape as unquenchable tears.